नमस्कार, आई एम देवी दत्त एंड वेलकम टू आनंद योगा, योगा फॉर वुमेन। इन दिस कोर्स आई एम शोइंग यू आसन स्पेशली फॉर वुमेन इन टू मेनोपॉज स्टेट और हैविंग मेंस्ट्रुअल पेन और हैविंग इरेगुलर और एब्सेंट पीरियड्स। इफ यू आर करंटली हैविंग पीरियड्स, मेंस्ट्रुअल पीरियड्स, देन प्लीज डोंट डू स्टैंडिंग आसन और इन्वर्टेड पोजिशंस। If you don't suffer from any of this problem, then please check out the poses from General Yoga Level 1, Level 2 and Level 3. Omkar chanting, the sound of Om. Sage Patanjali says, Tasya Vachaka Pranava. That is, Om is the name of the God. And we always start the session or any practices with the chant of the God's name, the Om. The chant of Om is divided into three chants: the sound of A with the mouth wide open, the sound of U with the lips O shape, and the sound of Ma with the mouth closed and sound coming from the nose. Remember, each time you take a deep breath in and merge all these three sounds when you are exhaling. The exhalation takes place automatically, of course. So to do the Omkar chanting, you sit in Ardha Padmasana, Padmasana or just Sukhasana, whatever comfortable position you are in. You may have the Dhyana Mudra or just keep the palms relaxed. Then you close the eyes, be aware of the body, be aware of the breath. To chant the first Omkar, you slowly take a deep breath in. Once again, you inhale. One more time, you inhale. Just experience the calmness, the stillness that this practice gives. Immediately prepares your body and the mind for the yoga session that you'll be doing. Then you rub your palms, generate the heat, the energy in your palms, keep them on your eyes, then drop the palms down and slowly open your eyes. This is how you start each and every session. Thank you.